Qorvo's 750-volt, 9-milliohm, 4th-generation silicon carbide FET, available from Mouser Electronics, delivers low conduction and switching losses and improved system power density. The device is actually a silicon carbide JFET co-packaged with a low-voltage silicon MOSFET in a cascode circuit configuration to produce a normally off silicon carbide FET device. Because of this, the gate voltage of Qorvo's silicon carbide FETs is compatible to silicon MOSFETs and IGBTs, thus offering the easiest path for engineers making their first designs with wide bandgap semiconductors. The device is housed in a D2PAK-7 lead package, which is a surface mount style package that can be assembled with automated equipment to reduce manufacturing costs. Combined with the dedicated Kelvin source connection, this package allows for faster high current switching, lower losses, and cleaner gate waveforms. The device is rated for an 86 amp continuous drain current at 100 degrees Celsius and a 344 amp pulse drain current at 25 degrees Celsius. It can operate with a junction temperature up to 175 degrees Celsius. The silicon carbide JFET has the best performance in terms of the RDS times chip area figure of merit among all wide bandgap power semiconductor technologies. However, the normally on characteristic of the JFET poses challenges in switch mode power conversion as it needs a negative gate voltage to turn off, and that is where the cascode architecture comes into picture. In the cascode architecture, the normally on silicon carbide JFET is stacked in series with a normally off low voltage silicon MOSFET, and the gate of the JFET is tied to the source of the MOSFET. In this arrangement, the silicon carbide JFET VGS is the inverse of the MOSFET VDS, so when the MOSFET is off, the JFET will see a negative gate voltage and turn off. When the MOSFET is on, the MOSFET's VDS and JFET's VGS are essentially zero, ensuring the JFET is fully enhanced. The MOSFET also provides an intrinsic diode, and when it conducts, the JFET will be fully enhanced because its VGS will be the positive diode drop voltage. What's more, the voltage drop during reverse conduction is less than 2 volts, much lower than the silicon carbide MOSFET drop of greater than 3 volts. The 4.5 volt gate threshold of the silicon carbide FET allows for a standard 0 to 15 volt drive and enables pin-to-pin compatibility with silicon superjunction FETs and IGBTs. The plus or minus 20 volt gate voltage capability also makes it compatible with the gate of silicon carbide MOSFETs. Combined with its industry best RDS on, reverse voltage drop of less than 2 volts, and low intrinsic device capacitance, the UJ4SC075009B7S is an excellent choice for applications with high conduction power losses, such as soft switching converters. It also offers excellent reverse recovery and low gate charge, resulting in significant benefits for hard switching applications. The low losses and increased power density possible with the high-speed switching capability of the UJ4SC075009B7S make it an excellent choice for AC to DC power supplies, EV chargers, photovoltaic converters, energy storage systems, DC to DC converters, battery charging, server, UPS, induction heating, and more. Qorvo UJ4SC075009B7S 750-volt, 9 milliohm, 4th-generation silicon carbide FETs are available now on Mouser.com.